ज्योतिष के क्षेत्र में अपनी सफलता का परचम लहरा चुके ज्योतिष गुरु श्री के एन राव के हाथों मेडल से सम्मानित, अपनी सटीक भविष्यवाणी के लिए सुप्रसिद्ध और ज्योतिष अलंकार एवं ज्योतिष आचार्य अवार्ड से सम्मानित ज्योतिष आचार्य आचार्य रमन जी।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज आचार्य रमन, वैदिक एस्ट्रोलॉजर सिंस लास्ट 20 इयर्स। We are continuing with a series planets in different sign, and in this series we are continuing with planet sun and to know how the sun behaves in different signs. Also we'll get to know the results when sun is posted in different signs and rashis, and also what are the health problems associated with it, and finally we'll get to know the remedies for overcoming it. We'll learn all this in a very simple and easy way when we'll move ahead, which even a person who is not very much familiar with Vedic astrology would understand quite easily. Also friends, if you like my video, then please do comment on it, like it, share it, and also please do subscribe to my channel. So friends, let us start our topic, astrology the easy way, planets in different signs, and continuing with sun in Aquarius. As you can see the Lagna chart or main birth chart here, the first house always remain where ascendant is written. The number written here can change because these are rashis or sign, but the first house would always be where ascendant is written. Here 7 number stands for Libra, 8 for Scorpio, 9 for Sagittarius and so on, but the first house will always be where ascendant is written. Here sun is placed in 11 number sign, 11 number is Aquarius sign. Sun is own sign of sun is Leo, sun is exalted in Aries and debilitated in Libra. Now the results of sun in Aquarius sign, if sun be in Aquarius at time of birth, one will suffer from heart disease, will have enormous strength and courage, will be very short tempered, be fortunate through other housewives, be hated by learned, be firm in his activities, be miserable, will have little wealth, he would be fraudulent, be not firm in friendship, will have dirty body and will be a miser. Now the remedies would be, if sun is favorable, then the native should wear a ruby gemstone, otherwise he should chant sun mantra, which would be Om Hra Hri Hro Sa Suryay Nama. Also he can wear a 12 Mukhi Rudraksha. Also friends, these remedies are general remedies in nature. For specific remedies I need to see the chart and totality, then only I can recommend any specific remedy for a native. Hope friends you like my video, and if you did like it, then please do comment on it, share it, like it, and also please do subscribe to my channel. And if you need any consultation from me, you can WhatsApp me on 9911351351, or you can log on to www.astrologerraman.com. Thank you friends.
अगर आप भी समस्याओं से परेशान हैं और समाधान पाकर अपने जीवन को सुखमय बनाना चाहते हैं, तो जाने माने ज्योतिषाचार्य आचार्य रमन जी से मिलकर इन सभी समस्याओं का समाधान प्राप्त करें। 3341 सेक्टर 23 हुड्डा गुड़गांव हरियाणा 12001। हमारे कॉन्टैक्ट नंबर्स हैं 09111351351, 08130201201। हमारी वेबसाइट है www.theindianastrologer.com।